What is good in the hood? It's your boy Rap Baller 8, and I have a unboxing for you. Yeah, so let me get started. Let me just say, Oilers going all the way, bro. I'm not even trolling, dog. I'm on the bandwagon. Oilers! And, So, anyways, what I think. Oh, my food's here. Nice. Anyways, guys, how has your week been? I've been pretty cool. And I got Thai Express, you know. Beef pad thai, best. Sparkling ice, cube strawberry. And this is so small, it's gotta be bigger. Look at this. Look. It's cake in a box. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Like, Anyways! Let's get back. You already saw the title of the video. I will not waste any more time. We have got. I should probably put my food away so it doesn't. Okay, that's a good idea. What was I saying? Oh yeah, you already saw the title of this video. We are doing a hat unboxing. Except it's a really cool hat, and yeah. Let me just set up. I need to tidy. So, if you go down the video, this I ordered on May 8th. It came on the 17th, 9 days, not bad. The prices, Okay, hear me out. It was $30 regularly for a hat, like a normal hat. It's all Canadian dollars. It was $10 for the stitching, and then it was $20 for the shipping, because this came all the way from Sweden. Okay. Or Germany. One of the two. It's European. So, let's get started. Why am I closing my eyes? I can't even see anything yet. Drum roll, please. I can't see anything. Word of my mama. Okay. Ready? I can't see anything. Ah! What does it say? Win your money. Shut up. Oh my gosh. Michelle and Ness, the blacked out Raptors stitched kind of custom hat. Let me just see something. Let me just see one thing, bro. Okay. Oh my gosh. RB8, this is so fuego. Michelle Ness, of course, one of the top brands. Like a retro logo with the, that's cool, I think. Okay. Here, read that description right there. Cool, right? Cool, this is authentic, I know that. The inside is amazing. Nostalgico, Michelle Ness. Hardwood classic right there. Hardwood classic. Got that early, you know, the protecting thing. The RB8 is the only reason I got this hat. Good thing it's black.
Nani?
That's okay. I'm not gonna get rid of the sticker yet on the top. I'm just gonna wear it. Because it feels fair first. This is so cool. Okay. This looks really, it's too tight. Okay. Be careful, bro. This is a $60 hat, technically. Technically, okay? It's basically a $40 hat, like most other hats. Okay. Let's make it a little bit tighter. I got that. Perfect. I like it. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. This will be the hat I wear like every day from now on. Just cause, you know, I made sure it's blacked out on the blue screen every outfit. It's beautiful, I love it. Hit the like button, and I will enjoy my kickbox. And it's